Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Please select a mission.
This is Pequot. On station at LZ.
Members of the intel team are on the ground. Their reports will be reflected as predicted enemy fields of movement on your iDroid's map. The higher the team's level, the more accurate and frequent their reports will become. Be sure to take advantage of them.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
Three Soviet commanders are meeting at Davialo-Calais. The mission is to eliminate all three. How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck. I've sent the target's anticipated travel routes and the meeting location to your map.
marker placed.
Yeah.
Set up a capture cage. It'll trap small to medium-sized animals. The support unit will handle the extraction, so all you need to do is place the cage. Wild animals have all kinds of habitats. Try placing cages in a variety of places. You can check the animals list on your iDroid to see which animals have been extracted.
Presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
I've sent the target's anticipated travel routes to your iDroid. You could strike at them individually before they meet up.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Target confirmed dead. Now move on to the other two.
Analysis complete. Extraction arrived at mother base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Is that
analysis
him?
Complete.
Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets.
Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination. The map has been updated.
That's the target's predicted field of movement. The target should be somewhere in that area. The target is somewhere in that area. Find him. A prisoner. You gonna help him? Updated.
Where are your friends?
That's the target. Looks like we found him. Distracted. Only one left.
Arrived at Mother Base. The map has been updated.
Yeah.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete.
Fire!
located.
Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Please select a support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, boss. Ocelot got the details of the meeting out of that commander. It seems you've been doing your job just a little too well, boss. The Soviets have begun reinforcing the 40th Army's units in Afghanistan, sending in more men and new equipment. While things haven't exactly been easy for us up till now, They're about to get even tougher. More staff from each of the teams are active in the area of operations now. That means some will be wounded, get sick, or suffer PTSD. That's where the medical team comes in. I've taken the liberty of commissioning the construction of a new medical platform. Having proper medical facilities for the men is a matter of life or death, so I put up the resources this time around. You can check on the platform's progress by selecting base facilities under the iDroid's mother base menu. Good. We captured it alive.
SIDOP's list updated.
Boss, good news from the support unit. They can now deliver support strikes to our areas of operation. Use your iDroid to designate a location for a strike. Just make sure you're not in the kill zone. I hate to tell the men they blew up the boss. After you've called in a strike, move away from the target location immediately. Also, like supply drops, strikes cost GMP. So once you don't put us in the red, remember what our real objective is.
Select unit. Staff dismissed.
Snake, try this on.
A prosthetic arm.
Yeah, Miller was calling it the arm that wasn't there. The physiotherapy's going well. Your arm's bulked up enough for it to fit. There. Perfect. A little time with it, and it'll work better than the real thing. What do you think?
Huh. I can still feel my real arm.
Well, you better get used to this one quick. You have any pain?
Every now and then.
Where?
My fingertips. My left fingertips.
Sounds like phantom pain. Your brain still remembers your old hand.
Yeah.
What about your vision? Can you see okay?
Yeah, at the moment.
Now, the shrapnel in your skull is pressing on your optic nerve. I'm told any hard impact could have an effect on your visual cortex.
Yeah. The doctor mentioned that.
Your brain might process visual information incorrectly. In other words, you could have hallucinations. You might see things that aren't there, or not see things as they really are. You experience any of that?
I think so.
When?
Right after I wake up. Colors look faded.
Colors, huh? Well, that's not a major concern in and of itself, but it could mean the difference between life and death in the field. You'll need to watch out for that.
I will.
All right. You should continue your physio. We'll be arriving soon. It's the last chance you'll get.